Yesterday at the thrift store, I found a large frame for $1.50, decided to paint over it and make it into a Vincent Van Gogh-inspired masterpiece for me to put my lovely face through and introduce my kids to Vincent. I did this recently with a Mona Lisa that I had, and I shared Mona Lisa and Leonardo da Vinci with my students, and they loved it. So I thought, you know what? I'm going to make a whole series or as many as I can. So here we are, Vincent Van Gogh. I simply drew it out, painted it flat colors first, and then went back into it with little dashes of color. Like I said, I hope to create a whole series. We'll see how far I get. Now, when I do share this with my students, I don't plan on painting a beard on my face or wearing a beard all day long. I actually have a little fake beard that I can put on my face real fast before poking my gorgeous head through this frame. I'm sure it'll be the stuff of nightmares, but hopefully my kids will enjoy it. Thanks for letting me share, guys.